blockchain-based autonomous notarization system using national e-ID card. Abstract. This paper proposes leveraging blockchain technology to enhance the security and integrity of notary services within the realm of e-government. Traditional notary systems suffer from vulnerabilities such as centralized server manipulation and hacking risks, leading to document tampering without user detection. Document. In document, we can provide this: contents, abstract, introduction, literature survey, system analysis, requirement analysis, system design, implementation and results, system study and testing, conclusion, future enhancement or future scope, references. PPT. In PPT, we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, existing method disadvantages, proposed method, block diagram, simulation block diagram, and results. Advantages, applications, software and hardware requirements, conclusion, future scope, and references.
Results.
On screen, user is entering sign up details and then press submit button for sign up. In above screen in red color text, we got transaction received from Ethereum, and for your understanding purpose, we are displaying entire details instead of displaying. This is the login page. In above screen, user can click on add notarization. In above screen, enter some notary text and then enter PIN number, after select some EID document and then click on open, enter submit button to hash document and save all notary details to blockchain and will get output. In above screen, notary details saved in blockchain and can see all transaction received, and now click on view notary link to view all existing created notary details. In above screen, user can view all notary details and can click on click here link to delete notary and now log out and log in as verifier to verify notary. This is the verifier login page. In above screen, verifier can click on verify notary. In above screen, user has to give correct PIN number and EID card to verify by his notary, and in above screen, I am giving correct details and then press button to get output. In above screen, notary is verified and verifier can view all details as proof, and now if enter wrong details. If entering wrong PIN number, and below is the verification result from smart contract. Now verification got failed.